Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another 3-Minute Thursday. Today, we're going to be diving in to some MagSafe accessories, specifically this little guy, the Apple MagSafe leather wallet. Since this came out, it's caused a bit of controversy on if it's actually a secure wallet or not. And today I'm going to be sharing my thoughts on it because I just got my hands on it a little while ago. I've been using it for about a week and I love it. So let's throw 3 minutes onto the clock. And let's jump right on in. All right, so first off, I love the fidget factor. There's something about just the way this feels, how nice and small it is. I like to spin it like this. I like to snap it on and snap it back off the back of the phone. And I like the fidget ability. I like the fidget ability of it. It is great. Got so excited there, I couldn't even say the word. With that being said, if you are using it on a case that is silicone, I feel like this is super secure, doesn't slide off unless you specifically want it to. Other than that, it is good. The pocket test, it passes all of them for me because I put, like, even before I had this wallet case, I always slide my phone in with one finger to guide it in, basically holding the phone like this, and there's just literally no chance of the wallet sliding off. Even with the back pocket test, I usually don't do the finger because I'm reaching behind me, but I'll usually grab it like this, and that's just how I would grab it before the wallet case was even there. Slides right in, never had an issue with it falling off out of my pocket or anything like that. So security is great. Talking about the form factor and functionality just a little bit, you can fit about 4 cards in here. How I do it is I have got a credit card, some cash, a little punch card for local coffee shop rewards. Support a local business, especially during times like this. Definitely good. Not sponsored by Mocha Monkey, but I do like their coffee. Also got a debit card, and then normally this is my driver's license. Today I'm subbing in with an Amazon gift card. Didn't want to share that info on camera, but between that you can have an ID, a couple cards, loyalty card, you know, things like that. If you get rid of the cash and a punch card, you can easily fit a 4th credit card in there or something like that. So definitely some good functionality there. It's a nice, snug, secure fit. Never felt like anything was gonna slide out of it there. I love the little thumb action on the back to get the stuff out. It is tough to do one-handed, but you can do it, as you can see I just did. But other than that, you can use the two-handed method as well. Last point that I would like to make, if you're not using a silicone case, it is a bit less secure, especially on the frosted glass back here of the 12 Pro models. If you're on a 12, I know that glossy glass is a bit more grippy, but it is a little more slippery and less secure if you're just doing it straight on the back of the phone. Personally, I do use that case, so I haven't noticed it a whole lot, but that is something to be aware of. It's not quite as grippy on that. But other than that, I think the security of it is great. I think the functionality is great. And like I said, the fidget factor, it's there. It's a real thing. Thank you for tuning in to this 3-Minute Thursday. Have a great rest of your week.